Dude, come on. What do you think? You're sitting there fucking high pitching into my eardrum. No, you don't always do it, and there's always, why would anybody enjoy high pitching to their eardrum? You're the queerest motherfucker on the planet, you know that? I can start whenever I want. Wasn't funny. I couldn't tell. Okay. Don't give me a drink or redo. A drink or redo. Hey man, you don't want me to die of thirst, do you? Who's gonna come over and fix your streamlines, then, asshole? Right. Oh, that was pretty amazing. I wish I had like a coach or something. You can hear me talking? Okay. That's alright. Rickety do. I know, I tried to get Cratio High Roller to do it. He said he's gonna do it, but then I don't think he realized that I was gonna be serious about it. I was like, you know that means that you have to pay attention to the chat and not play video games. And then I'm not gonna comment on that because I don't think he can hear your voice, but. Nah, I don't think it's a regular occurrence. Hold on. hold on, man. This is a bit of a process. You need to calm down. All right, you ready to go live? Yeah, you look nice today too. Thank you, baby Fifi. Better turn the volume down on my phone. Probably my iPad, I would imagine. Oh, Kalidokali! Did you see that nice, sweet new lifeline skin that I unlocked today? My Apex box opening. Yeah, I did all right. I got like between 3, 4, 5. I averaged 3.3 viewers. So, I did. What was it, like 78? I didn't do them all. I did the Holy Grail and Treasure Trove. That's not all of them. I didn't do Lucky Cat. Alrighty, so we're doing some...